बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम टू एवरीवन एंड वेलकम इन द कैम्प बूस्टर विद दिया शहजादी। टुडे आई विल एक्सप्लेन द फंडामेंटल केमिस्ट्री, दैट इज़ द बेसिक चैप्टर ऑफ द 9th क्लास। एंड इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर लर्निंग द बेसिक थिंग्स, द बेसिक डेफिनेशंस आर द ब्रांचेज ऑफ द केमिस्ट्री। एंड टुडे वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट द बेसिक एंड अदर बेसिक डेफिनेशंस दैट आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन द कैम्प, दैट आर द atomic masses and the mass numbers. These are the atomic masses and the mass number. We know that these are the basic things that an element or atom contain in itself. Okay, in this lecture I will explain the relative atomic mass unit and the relative atomic mass and how to find the atomic mass or the proton number, whether it's proton number or a neutron number in the atom. We all know that an atom that have a positive center, that is called the nucleus, and surrounding it there are the few electrons. In a bigger atom the number of electrons are greater, and in the small atom there is small number of electrons, as well as there are the number of neutrons in the nucleus that are making it more important according to its mass. When we are talking about the only atomic mass, we will consider only the number of electrons. If we are talking about the mass number, that is the atomic mass of an element that is given or assigned to an atom for its identification, we will consider the electron as well as the number of neutrons that are present in the nucleus or an atom. Okay, atomic number and atomic masses. I will explain how to represent the atomic number and atomic mass, what is their definition, and the basic concept between the atomic number and atomic mass. Let's start. Atomic number. Atomic number of an element is equal to the number of the proton present in the nucleus of an atom. We know now elements is an atom. Then atom have to be mass. Atom yahi cheez hoti hai na ki mass bhi hoti hai aur uska koi specific volume bhi hota hai hamare paas. And how to represent the atomic number? It is represented by a letter. That is the capital Z. All the atoms of an element have the same number of proton in their nuclei. They have the same atomic number. Because the atomic number, if the an element has the same atomic number but the different atomic mass number, they will contribute towards the isotope formation. We know isotope. What is the isotope? An entity or an element which has the same atomic number but the different mass number. Mass number. The mass number is a sum of the number of protons and the neutrons in present in nucleus of an atom. It is abbreviated R as a mass number to atomic mass, represented by the sample A. That is, the symbol is A, capital A, that represents the mass number. Okay, how to calculate the atomic mass and the atomic number? We know atomic number is a single quantity that will explain only by the number of electrons. So Z is equal to number of electrons. And when we are talking about the atomic mass or the mass number, that is basically same thing. Mass number, they just include the number of neutrons that are present in the nucleus as well as the number of electrons. Okay, when we are calculating the atomic mass, Z will consider is Z is equal to the number of electrons that are present in the nucleus of any element. Then after this atomic mass, how to find the atomic mass? A is the atomic mass, that is the sample for the representation of the atomic mass, and it is equal to the Z, that is the atomic number, plus N. N is the number of the neutrons that are present in any atom. Okay, each proton and neutron has the 1 AMU mass. AMU is the atomic mass unit, that is the basically scientific SI unit of the finding the any atom atomic masses of an element. Hydrogen atom has one proton, now its atomic number will be 1, and there is no neutron in the atomic number of hydrogen, so there will be no proton in this basically, and its mass number will be equal to 1. The carbon has 6 proton and 6 neutrons in itself. Okay, when we will say the what is the atomic number of the carbon, this will be the 6, and when we will say that what is the mass number of the carbon, there will be 12. 6 plus 6 is equal to the 12. Okay, here is some table and representing the some few elements, that what are their proton numbers, neutron number, atomic number and mass number. Number of protons, we know hydrogen atom has a 1 and there is no neutron, so its atomic number is 1 and mass number is also 1 because there is no N, so this will be equal to the 1. And the carbon is 6, neutron number 6, atomic number 6, mass number 12. Nitrogen has 7 and 7 neutrons, there will be the 14 atomic mass number, sorry. As well as here, these are the up to the calcium. Calcium has the 20 number of protons, 20 number of neutrons. So its atomic number will be the 20 and mass number will be the 40. Okay, here is an example for how to calculate the atomic number and atomic mass. Here is the example. Basically, we are given that the atomic number is 92. We have to just calculate the number of protons and the number of neutrons. Okay, I as earlier says that atomic number is equal to is represented by the Z, that is the 92 that is given in the sample solution. And what is the proton number? Basically, we know this will be definitely 92, and the number of neutrons, what will be the number of neutrons? Neutrons ke jo number honge wo humne find out karne hai for the calculation of the mass number. Okay, and N is equal to the number of neutrons. This will be calculated as A subscript by Z. Z is the atomic number and A is the atomic mass. So here the sample has the atomic mass of the 238. Basically, this is the uranium element. Uranium ke ek isotope hote hai jiska ek atomic mass jo hamare paas hota hai wo hota hai 238. And the 92 is the atomic number. So this is the 142 is basically the number of neutrons in the atom, that is the uranium atom, which is the isotope of the uranium. So relative atomic mass and the atomic mass unit. The relative atomic mass of an element is the average mass of the atoms of an element as compared to the 1 over 12th part of a mass of a carbon isotope, that is the carbon 12 isotope. Okay, let's say how to explain this. If you have a circle, then draw the 12 parts, divide it into the 12 parts, and when we are talking about the carbon number 12, this will be the one part divided by the 12 all over the circle parts. Got it? And then how to mass relatively kyun bola gaya ki agar we are comparing this mass of an element, usko hum kya karenge, compare karenge the average mass of element. Usko compare kisse kar rahe hain, 1 over 12th part. एक एटम का 12वां हिस्सा जो कि उस एलिमेंट के रिलेटिवली उसको तनासब के साथ उसको डिवाइड कर रहे, दैट इज द एटॉमिक मास यूनिट एंड इट्स सिंपल इज AMU. वन एटॉमिक मास यूनिट इज इक्वल टू 1 ओवर 12th मास ऑफ एन एटम ऑफ अ कार्बन 12. कार्बन 12 इज अ आइसोटोपिक कार्बन ना, कार्बन 12 भी होते हैं कार्बन 13 एंड कार्बन 14. 1 AMU इज इक्वल टू द 1.66 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 10 टू द पावर -24 grams. Example, mass of a proton, as we are saying the relative atomic mass. हम यहाँ पे कोई भी atom लेंगे, उसका जो हमारे पास atomic number होगा या उसका proton number होगा, mass जितना भी होगा उसके proton का, उसको हम relatively जो है वो carbon 12, that is a standard carbon या element that is related for the atomic mass unit, that is abbreviated for 1 AMU is equal to 1.66 multiplied by 10 to the power -24 gram. Okay, here we are taking the proton, mass of proton of a one hydrogen. We know na atomic number of hydrogen, what is a one. One, and here is the its average 1.0087 AMU, that is the atomic mass unit. If we are taking this into the relative atomic mass unit, this will be equal to the 1.66 multiplied by 10 to the power -24 gram. Okay, how to calculate, how to write a chemical formula? We are taking the example of the ammonium chloride. Firstly, in the first step, sample. Uska sample hum likhenge, us sample jo hume diya hua, uska sample ke usko kis tarah se represent kiya ja raha hai, and the valences. Ammonium jo hai NH4 positive and chloride ka hoga hamare paas Cl negative. Okay, we know ammonium ke upar hamare paas positive charge hoga, chloride ke upar negative charge hoga. Then when we are talking about the chemical formula, this is the cross multiply. either the charge of a cation will be placed below bottom of the anion, and the charge of the anion atom will be placed on the bottom of the first atom, that is the cation of our atom. Basically, here will this will be what will be on the product, that is the ammonium chloride NH4Cl. Basically, we are taking the ammonium. अमोनियम का भी आयन लिया, क्लोराइड का भी आयन लिया, लेकिन जब उसको हमने क्रॉस मल्टीप्लाई किया जस्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ द अमोनियम क्लोराइड फॉर्मेशन. ओके, गॉट इट. एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला बेसिकली वर्सेस मल्क्यूलर फॉर्मूला. एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला, व्हाट इज एम्पेरिकल फॉर्मूला एंड द मल्क्यूलर फॉर्मूला? इट इज आवर एसेंशियल थिंग ना, कि हम एक चीज़ को एब्रीविएट कर लेते हैं, कि उसको ना हम क्या करते हैं कि उसको सब्सट्रैक्ट कर लेते हैं, और एक चीज़ को होल ही आप कंप्लीटली डिस्क्राइब कर लेते हैं. एक चीज़ है कि आप व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द एनी प्रोग्राम, इफ वी टॉक दैट वी विल मे इफ वट एवर फ्रेंड्स आर गैदरिंग और वट एवर द फंक्शन बेस्ड ऑन अ एनी स्कूल पार्टी, वट इज इफ यू आर डिसाइडिंग द मेन्यू, वेल व्हेन यू से दैट इट्स कंटेन द बिरयानी बर्गर इटीसी, इट्स अ जस्ट अ मेसी ना, कि वी आर जस्ट लुकिंग अबव लाइन. बॉटम लाइन पे जब जाएंगे तो वी विल टेक द ऑल द इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड द कुक हैव टू टेक द ऑल द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर मेकिंग दिस. सो टेक दिस एग्जांपल एज अ कंपैरिजन बिटवीन द मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला एंड द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला. व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला, दैट इज द सिंपलेस्ट होल नंबर रेशियो ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स, एंड द मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला एज इट्स नेम सेज दैट इट विल कंटेन द हेवीएस्ट अमाउंट एंड द एक्चुअल नंबर ऑफ रेशियो ऑफ द मल्टीपल ऑफ द एम्पिरिकल. This will be multiple n multiplied by the empirical formula, and here will be the any number up to 1, 2, so on. Here is the some examples. Carbon dioxide, its empirical formula and molecular formula is same. Water has the same formula, and nitrogen dioxide and the nitronium tetroxide, as well as the potassium पोटेशियम की एग्जांपल ली हमने, यहाँ पे ग्लूकोज की एग्जांपल ली, इसी तरह से हम यहाँ शुगर की भी एग्जांपल ले सकते हैं. व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म, दिस विल बी द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला, एंड व्हेन वी आर एक्सप्लेनिंग ऑल इट्स नंबर डिजिटली, दैट वेदर इट्स अ नंबर कंटेनिंग द 11 नंबर, 12 नंबर, 13 एंड सो ऑन नंबर्स, दिस विल बी द मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला ऑफ एनीथिंग. ओके, हियर इज अ टेस्ट, लिटिल टेस्ट. एज यू नो, एवरी डे हैव टू टेस्ट योर सेल्फ for the just sake of this ke what are we learning. Here I am putting the some questions and you have to answer this. Okay, thank you.